Right now, activists in Indiana are fighting to make their beaches safer. Leaders from the Great Lakes Surf Rescue Project testifying in the statehouse in Indianapolis. They're pushing for life ring stations to be added to piers and public access points on Lake Michigan. You're looking at life rings along our lakefront. A similar measure was passed in Illinois in June. According to the group, at least 43 people drowned in Lake Michigan last year.